Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Damn it!
Shit, that hurt!
Watch it! Looks safer under there!
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Look. Something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. Dad, find you.
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is going to be close.
That's it. We're getting there.
Unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted.
Noyan, shoot!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you! We're not here to fight! That man's with us!
Get
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing? Shit, they're beating him.
Somerat!
Help! Ryder, they'll kill him. Screw it, I'm not-
Somerat!
Shit, this just got real. Choice.
I didn't want to make it worse. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa! Take a look at these bodies. What are these things? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
On the move.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor's still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. Nope.
Hear that?
Kirkland.
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit, you hear that?
I wish I didn't.
The hell's that?
Hey, watch out! Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that? Wreckage ahead. Structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get the lights on. What's all this about?
Nothing.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit!
That can't be good. Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of research lab.
Watch it!
What is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth at home would love this place. Sure you don't want to look around in here?
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
Up and running. Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it.
This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
There. Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
Down on the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
static's getting louder.
Clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.